Hi, it's Jan at My Local Business Online, and today I want to address a question that's come up a few times actually over the weekend. Is how can you claim your Google Places page and not show your address on the Google map? And you might want to do this, perhaps you're a mobile business, perhaps a mobile hairdresser or a personal trainer, and you serve customers at their own locations. And if you're based at home, you may not want your address on Google Maps. Now, we'll argue the pros and cons of doing that another time, but you can actually claim your Google Places page and not show your address. So I've logged into my Google Places page here, and the first thing you'll notice is my marker is a ball rather than a balloon with a pointer. And this is because I recently set my address to private just to see what impact that would have on people clicking through to my website. And I have actually seen a slow decline on views and more people clicking on maps details rather than going to my website. I'm not too sure why they click on maps, because it's not actually there, but there you go. Anyway, what you do is you verify your PIN number. Obviously I did that a long time ago, and then scroll down the page to service areas and location settings. So the first thing you want to click is yes, this business serves customers at their locations, and then click do not show my business address on my maps listing. And you can either add a list of areas served or distance from the location. To be honest, I haven't found a great deal of difference by changing these two. Obviously the standard number here is 20 miles, but you're not going to show up for the marker in 20 miles for most businesses. Google Local is very much local within your town. So that's how easy it is. Go ahead, verify your PIN, scroll down your page and click the Do Not Show My Business Address on Maps. It's that easy. I'll speak to you soon.